All right, guys, this is crazy. This is amazing. This is colossal. I cannot believe I'm here. Tonight, I am in Bend, Oregon at the Last Blockbuster on the face of the earth. Holy crap, just look at it. It is beautiful. There's a sign up here. There's a sign right here. And there is a sign right here. Look how it's illuminated by the sun behind it. This is legit the last Blockbuster on Earth. So tonight we are watching the last Blockbuster on Earth. Look at this sign, guys. It's so awesome. The ticketness, the jaggedness, the roundness. Wait, what is this? Oh no. I'm sorry, Mr. Blockbuster sign, you're falling apart. Let me repair you. I will mend you. I will mend you, Mr. Sign. Okay, hold on. Okay, there we go. Get a couple screws in there and you'll be right as rain. Look at this, guys, they are on fleek too. We got the Hook movie poster up here. And on the other side, Boys in the Hood. They are totally keeping it old school, representing two movies from 1991. This is actually a pretty busy place, guys, but most people are not here actually renting movies. They're here taking pictures in front of the store. All right, guys, enough messing around out here. Let's go in so I can show you what it looks inside a legit, fully functional Blockbuster. I can't believe I'm walking under the sign of a Blockbuster. I can't believe I'm walking in the doors of a Blockbuster. I can't believe I'm walking into a fully functional Blockbuster. And we are legit gonna rent some movies, guys. Holy crap, look at this, guys. They actually have VHS tapes. $2 a piece, they're for sale. Not for rent, but they're for sale. We gotta see what they got. I am a sucker for VHS tapes. I actually had a whole collection before I hit the road full-time in my RV. Look at this, holy crap. George of the Jungle. Three Men and a Little Lady. I remember when Three Men and a Baby was at the local theater and it was held over like four times. Look at this, the Pepsi machines are decked out with Last Blockbuster on the Planet graphics. Last Blockbuster posters. Look at this, a Blockbuster tote bag. Holy crap, look at all these Blockbuster t-shirts. Oh my gosh, they have sweatpants. I'm buying them. Look at these shirts. What? Holy crap. What? Last Blockbuster on the Planet. I wish they had my size. I would totally buy one of these. Look at this, Blockbuster socks. The Last Blockbuster Blu-ray. I'm buying it. Kids Blockbuster shirts. Blockbuster onesies. Look, they even come in yellow. Holy crap. Blockbuster hip packs. Blockbuster hoodies. Look, they got a whole bunch of movie memorabilia, and I think this was the area right here that they used when Blockbuster was put up as an Airbnb. Russell Crowe's hood from Robin Hood. Russell Crowe's robe from Cinderella Man. Russell Crowe's vest from Les Miserables. Didn't they have, like, Russell Crowe's jock strap or something at one point? All kinds of sweet Blockbuster collectibles. Look, they got Blockbuster Halloween on VHS. Laser discs. Look at this, a legit 90s RC. A camcorder. Director's chairs belonging to Russell Crowe and Denzel Washington, but I'm more interested in that sweet rug. I'm so excited, I'm like sweating bullets in here. All these new releases around the sides. Remember the days when you'd go in to rent the new releases and there were never any in stock? Look, we got employee picks. Let's see if there's anything good up here. Ooh, Anne's got some good ones. 13 Ghosts, House of Wax, Candyman, Josh. Oh, this is a good one right here. Dave, what the heck? I can't even. Just look at this view, guys. Can you believe it? I just can't get over the fact that I am in a fully stocked Blockbuster, a video rental store for that, any kind. And they have tons of movies. Wonder Woman, The Croods, Hero Dog, Oko's Inn. I've never heard of that one, but I do have some friends who like that stuff. Looky what we have here, guys. The Goonies. That's what I'm talking about. The Goonies was filmed right here in Oregon. Oh, The Good Dinosaur. Even though I have this, I still want to rent it. George of the Jungle. Bad guy falls in poop. Holy crap, I've never seen a hard copy of Fred the Movie.
I love it.
Stand By Me. Yes, this is another one that was filmed right here in Oregon. The Ten Commandments. This was not filmed in Oregon. Polls. We just did this for Saturday Night Snack in a Movie. And look how many copies of Hocus Pocus they have. Holy crap. High School Musical. This was filmed in Utah, where I'm going to be going very soon. But here's another one that was filmed in Astoria, Oregon. Kindergarten Cop with Schwarzenegger. It's not a tumor. And here's another one we all love, Twilight. Oh, here it is. The first one, Edward Cullen's house, is actually in, I think, Portland, Oregon. It's called the Hoke House. I kind of want to go see it. And Bella's house, you can actually rent on Airbnb and stay there overnight. Okay, guys, here's my section, horror. Yes, look at this. I am in heaven. Well, I guess that's not quite right. I'm sure there's no horror movies in heaven. As the Lost Boys. Nightmare on Elm Street. Not this stupid one, this one. Not this one, this one. There's Creepers. We got House. Evil Dead. Descent. This is a great movie, man. We watched this right before we went down into the caverns in New Mexico. Child's Play. Critters. Critters 1 was awesome. Everyone after that sucked. Friday the 13th. Look, From Dusk Till Dawn. Ooh, here's Ghost Ship. I actually thought this one was pretty good. I still can't believe I'm in a video rental store looking at movies that I can rent. Look at this, guys. For a rare moment, there is no one in here but me. Take it all in, guys. A rare glimpse of a fully functional Blockbuster. The very last one in the world. Holy crap, guys. Look, they even have Cobra Kai. Like, I don't even want to leave. I just want to keep on walking through these aisles and looking at everything, because it may be the last time I ever see anything like this. I don't know of any other video stores that are still open anywhere, guys. Anywhere. Just look at it, guys. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. All right, guys, we know we're going to watch the last Blockbuster tonight, but to keep it old school, we are just going to get some snacks that we find right here in the Blockbuster. And we have a nice, delicious selection right here in front of our very own eyes. What the heck is this? Abba Zabba Chewy Taffy Peanut Butter Center. What the heck? I've never even heard of that one. But I will take one of these, one of these, one of these, and one of these. Ooh, and I want some fluffy, stuffy cotton candy. I gotta have some popcorn, but I don't know about microwave popcorn because I always burn it. So here is popcorn over here. Ooh, this is kettle corn too. Kettle corn caramel. That's it right there. I'm buying it. Holy crap, we got more on this side. Ooh, and I spied these, uh-huh. And I spied them at Righteous, uh-huh. Ooh, and Marion loves the Twizzlers. Ooh, and I could definitely go for a bang right now. Oh, please tell me this is the strawberry one. Heck yes, Delish Strawberry Kiss. That's mine. Look at this, we got Sour Patch Kids, Drumstick, Rolo, and Snickers ice cream, Nestle Toll House, Butterfinger, Haagen-Dazs. Holy crap, all kinds of awesome ice cream treats. Look at this, we got postcards, bumper stickers. I think I want that one. Blockbuster keychains, gotta get one of those. Gonna need me a hat. Oh, I'm gonna have to get the glasses. And I definitely gotta get a Blockbuster card. All right, guys, well, there it is, the last Blockbuster in the world in Bend, Oregon. We got to shop, we got to look at movies, we got a whole bag of Blockbustery goodness. If you guys ever make it out to Bend, Oregon, you have got to stop by here and check out this awesome Blockbuster, as long as they're still open. Hello, befriend. I am taking my bundle of goodness. I'm going back to my lodge in the Oregon Pines. Blockbuster, I bid you adieu.